Thank you. Fans, please rise and join us. First, an invocation from Mr. Otis in our national anthem. Heavenly Father,
thank you for our many blessings and gifts you give to these teams. Help us to start this event with a full heart of love, strength, and wisdom. May we put into practice today everything that we've learned during our training. We pray that you bring to the forefront our minds the preparation, the skill, and the plan to make them. Once again, thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Bourbon Coliseum for our final day of the 2021-2022 Lake Charles Gators Classic, brought to you by LSU Unis, the Calvin Parish Police Cheering, Bourbon Coliseum, and Visit Lake Charles. Our first game today features the visiting team, the Odessa College Wranglers, against the home team, the LSU Unis Bengals. Here's the Stars lineups. First of all, the visitors of Odessa College, starting at guard. A 5'9 freshman from Barcelona, Spain, number 4, Ahawa Burbank. At guard, 5'7 freshman from Decatur, Illinois, number 14, Taya Davis. The forwards for the Wranglers. A 6'2 freshman from the Queen, China, number 3, Jesse Day. And forward, a 6'1 freshman from Montreal, number 5, Layla Yankee. And in forward, a 5'10 freshman from Milwaukee, number 23, Marshall Bowden. The head coach of Odessa College is Francois Patel. His assistant coach is Maria Picard. Now the starting lineup for the home team, LSU Unis. Starting at guard, a 5'6 freshman from Grant, number 20, Riley Jinks. At guard, a 5'10 freshman from Katy, Kansas, number 22, Abigail Lynch. And at guard, a 5'9 freshman from Denver Springs, number 23, Trinity Harrell. And forward for the Bengals, a 5'10 freshman from Texas City, Texas, number 14, Tasha Smith. And in forward, a 5'10 freshman from Lancaster, number 44, Vanessa Duet. The head coach at LSU is Jamie Gonzalez. Assistant is Sim Burton. Fans were along with good sportsmanship and respected at all times by fans, players, coaches, and officials. And we ask that you please refrain from using vulgar language during today's contest. And please be respectful at all times. Do not direct any derogatory comments towards fellow fans, players, coaches, or officials during today's games. Or if you want to just be visiting by security and to get removed from our coliseum.
Thank you.
Holding call. Thank you. very active mind as he gained total distance.
Yes, he did. Thank you.
Charles.org for all the latest on live music, special events, and restaurants to enjoy while visiting the lake area. Once again, it's visitlakecharles.org. Possession to start the second quarter belongs to Odessa. The foul is called on Abigail Lynch for the Bengals. It's her first personal foul, first team foul.
Thank you.
Davis has their third personal foul. Second Odessa Chief foul, two shots for Claire Donovan. Jackie Sims, Kendall Miller for the game, now for the Bengals. And Jesse Denny returns for Odessa.
Thank you.
Now let's call on the Maroon Blues, number 5, Layden Aiken, her first personal foul, 13 foul. Vanessa Toure, that is her second personal foul, 15 foul. Basket is good for Jesse Day. She'll get one. Thank you. Roger Smith. The halftime score as you enjoy the floor in Odessa, 28.
Gotta know I go. find this nigga. Beat like a heavy catching up the dog. Put it on, skip off to your lip off. Let the bang on you like a blood or a grip off. Lip off. So much bread, I'm a gymnast. Made so much money, I'm a dumbest, I'm a dumbest. I miss the mighty Fletcher, slaughter gang, soul snatcher. Ain't no runner, no one beat it, it's a rapper. No camera, street, not a rapper. Hit a mini, turn into a booty pepper. Smith and Wesson, a 4L gang record. In a baptized, in a damn record. Kappa Alpha, in my gang, with me, all is deadly. Who you checking? Outside, and he got the double R, drop it outside. Check the weather and it's getting real, I'll be outside. I'ma drop it to the head, drop it like some motherfucker. Type of that can look me in the eyes, I despise. When I see you better, put that pride to the side. Many times, many times, I survive, people's lie. Spoiler alert, this girl dies.
Possession to start the third quarter belongs to Odessa. Turning to the game for the Rikers as well. Three advances, two shots. Fans, if you're looking for scheduled games and rosters, simply scan the QR code located around the ring and download the complimentary virtual program.
Three of this.
That's her first personal foul. Second, Odessa team foul. Kennedy Harrell will check back in along with LeJay Smith for LSU. And Hawa birthday will return for Odessa. Josie O'Kane will take back in for the Bengals.
Defense, come on! Oh, my bad. Well, what is it? Nobody.
Well, let's call on you.
Call on you.
That's a third personal foul. It's the fourth Odessa team foul. Jackie Sims will check back in. Along with Kendall Miller and Trinity Carroll for the Bengals. Two shots.
Go, Jack. Go now.
What does Odessa do? Let's go to the ball line. Fourth personal foul. Fifth foul, two shots. Today's your chance. Team foul. Two shots. Marshall Allen. Technical foul going against the Odessa College bench. Two shots. Abigail Lynch. Technical foul call against the LA 15 bench. Two shots. The score at the end of 3, Odessa 64, LSU 58. Offensive foul is called number 23, Marshall Bowden, for the Rambler. That's his second personal foul, first team foul. Ronnie Jinks will return for the Mango. Oh! Foul's called on Tanya Davis. That's her fourth personal foul. Second Odessa team foul. Two shots for Riley James. Returning for the Bengals, number 4, Odessa Buick. And for the Rutgers, number 12, Brandon Betts.
Thank you. Perfect.
Perfect. Second personal foul, 14th foul.
Thank you.
Technical foul called on Odessa. Six players on the court. Two shots for Abigail.
Come on, Abigail. Go!
Thank you. Thank you.